I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When the moment came, it stopped me on a dime. Yeah.
You can say.
I asked him when it's sinking that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? And he said, I went skydiving. I went Rocky Mountain climbing. I went 2.7 seconds on a bully boom and chew. And I loved can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. Home.